Hello guys, I am Anjan Gupta. I am from Bhopal, Madhya Pradesh. I have done my graduation, Bachelor of Engineering from Electronics and Communication branch. And my CGPA is 7.68. And I joined that institute at September. But I completed my SQL classes and Java classes after approximately 10 plus interviews I attended. After that, in one company, I got selected. I joined aptitude class also, I didn't clear before that aptitude rounds. But after that, and then after classes are completion, then after I cleared that aptitude right in one company, and then I got selected in that company for VLSI designing. My profile is my project and engineer. Thank you to all faculties and staff members of JSpider, and especially for HR department. Thank you.